The Get Well campaign for President Museveni has intensified. Ugandans have continued to express their love and support towards President Museveni, wishing him a quick recovery. Today, all the resident city commissioners for the five divisions of Kampala, led by the state minister of Kampala, Kawie Chofatogabie, converged outside the state house main gate in Nakasero, where an open space has been gazetted for the public to deliver the Get Well messages for General Museveni. They delivered flowers and cards, while others wrote Get Well Soon messages for the president on a banner.
The Bazukuru, the grandchildren could not rest, hoping that pending, following what had happened, and they are together with the president. So the message is simple. We want to inform our president that we are together with you as the people of Kampala, as the people of the downtown city. So we shall be together in good and bad. And we believe this is just a shock, and it's just a temporary kind of a withdrawal.
Prayers were held for the president to defeat COVID-19, which is currently battling. While receiving the Get Well messages for the president, the principal private secretary of the president, Dr. Kenneth Omona, thanked Ugandans for the love they have shown for the president, and he assured the country that President Museveni is steadily recovering.
The president is well. He's been updating you, like I've been updating you, and he's been firing his tweets from here, and I think he's in good spirit, and we hope that in a few days he will be out of isolation.
The Uganda police spokesperson, Fred Enanga, also wished the president a quick recovery on behalf of the police force during the weekly security briefing at Naguru.
Police leadership has also come out today to extend best wishes and a speedy recovery to His Excellency the President, who is undergoing treatment for mild symptoms of COVID. We're happy that he's isolated in consistence with the guidelines on COVID-19, and we wish him a quick recovery.
Relatedly, in his Sunday night post on Twitter, President Museveni assured the nation of his steady recovery. President Museveni also advised the public to get fully vaccinated against corona, and he encouraged the elderly to get booster doses. The tweet reads, "Greetings, it is now day 5 of my corona status. Last night, I slept very well up to the 10th hour of the night. This time, the dull headache was not there, nor was the mild throbbing on top of the headache." However, in the same tweet, the president revealed that other tests that were carried out were still positive. The president noted that he will remain in self-isolation at Nakasero as he waits on other checkups. The tweet further reads, "In my self-isolation, I have had time to watch some wealth creation programs, apparently captured by the presidential press unit. They are most pleasing to watch. It seems that Ugandans in the countryside are getting our message of getting out subsistence farming." President Yoweri Museveni is currently in self-isolation, having tested positive for COVID-19 last week. President Museveni has since then delegated his work to the Prime Minister Robina Nabanja. Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.